China's not our enemy. The climate crisis is.
I think you're forgetting that we have the most, we have the largest military in the world. We spend over $1 trillion every year. And the state, your state of Missouri, is over half the people are in poverty. China is not our enemy. The climate crisis is. We need to be serious about the climate crisis. That is the peace that we need diplomacy in Ukraine and with China. We are continuing to have more aggression with China, and we are spending more on our military than 100 countries combined.
We need a book.
The climate crisis is our common threat.